Development is a change in a state or economic conditions of a country as per the available framework. Available framework, Bajaj. Available framework. Otherwise, answer me. Are you consider India as a modernized or the westernized? According to the Mayur Bajaj, India is modernized or westernized? Westernized? Not as modernized? मैंने ये नहीं कहा कि डेवलपमेंट है, डेवलप्ड है, अंडर डेवलप. नो, इंडिया, आर यू कंसिडर इंडिया इज अ डेवलपिंग कंट्री, सॉरी मॉडर्नाइज्ड कंट्री और वेस्टर्नाइज्ड कंट्री? मॉडर्नाइज्ड. यू आल्सो जसलीन जिया, आपके हिसाब से? नो, पिन पॉइंट वन. शिवांश अग्रवाल सेड इट्स अ मॉडर्नाइज्ड. व्हेन यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द मॉडर्नाइज्ड मॉडर्नाइजेशन, नहीं नहीं वो बात नहीं है. निष्ठा कह रही है इट्स अ वेस्टर्नाइज. वेस्टर्नाइजेशन मींस एज अ व्हेन वी आर कॉपिंग द वेस्टर्न कल्चर, वी आर फॉलोइंग द वेस्टर्न ट्रेडिशन बट नॉट अप्लाई देयर कस्टम्स इन आवर डे टू डे लाइफ. ठीक है, हम मॉडर्नाइज नहीं है. अगर हम इंडिया में हम मॉडर्नाइज होते, इंडिया मॉडर्नाइज होता, तो देन दे विल बी नॉट नीड टू प्रोटेक्ट द वुमेन इन आवर कंट्री. The equal status of a women which has given to the other countries in developed nations in India has not given to the women. आप कैसे कह सकते हैं कि इंडिया मॉडर्नाइज है, बताइए बजाज जी. नहीं, पहले ये नहीं होता था, यानी कि पहले मॉडर्नाइज था, अभी मॉडर्नाइज नहीं रहा. ये जो डिस्क्रिमिनेशन टेक्स प्लेस विद द गर्ल्स, इट हैपेंड सिंस लॉन्ग हिस्टोरिकल बैकग्राउंड. आज रिसेंटली थोड़ा स्टार्ट हुआ है. क्राइम अगेंस्ट वुमेन इज स्टिल एज प्रेवलेंट इन आवर सोसाइटी. पहले तो इससे ज्यादा होता था सोशल कसम, सोशल इवल्स. ये कह रहे पहले नहीं था, पहले इंडिया मॉडर्नाइज था, बजाज जी कह रहे हैं, और आज ये मॉडर्नाइज नहीं रहा. अच्छा, सो इंडिया नीदर एज अ, आप कह रही दोनों ही है, इंडिया नीदर एज अ कंप्लीटली मॉडर्नाइज और द वेस्टर्नाइज एट सम ऑफ द, आप कह रही थी दोनों ही है. सो इट्स नॉट एज अ कंप्लीटली एज अ वेस्टर्नाइज. Some of the extent the people are, they are still living as a traditional life, like as a superstitious people are there. But some of the extent the people are the westernized, they copied the western culture. Kya? Nahin? Nahin, nahin. So westernized, modernization and a westernization. So related with the development, there are different aspects are studied in each and every country. For example, the different people having as a different developmental goals, developmental aspirations, desires, these are vary from the person to person, which are influenced by the circumstances, situations. Mehul Bajaj, developmental goal is as the different from the Amritpal Singh. Amritpal Singh try to as increase the number of the, and Mehul, it will be their developmental goal as a socially famous in a, sorry, famous among the all the social, kya kehte hain usko, Facebook is a social site, social media, sorry, yes, social media. It want to become as a famous on a social media. So developmental goals vary from person to person in relation to this, as a different situations are marked in your book. For example, a farmer which has dependent on a rain, what will be their developmental goal? Yeah, a farmer which has dependent on rain, what will be their developmental goal? Sorry, Jaya Dhingra, clearly bolna, fir aap kahenge ki maine ye nahi kaha tha. Ha, mask niche kar lo, bolo. Yes, a farmer which has dependent on a rain, it will earn income for their family. Ye to thodi ajeeb si baat nahi. A farmer has dependent on a rain for a production, but their developmental goal is earning the income. Income earning is a developmental goal of the every person. Maine condition diya aapko, a farmer which has dependent on a rain for a production, their developmental goal, Jaya Dhingra, very good, assured irrigation facility. It has dependent on rain for the irrigation. अगर उसे इरिगेशन फैसिलिटी प्रोवाइड कर दी जाए, देन देयर डेवलपमेंटल गोल विल अचीव. आपने पिछले तीन चार दिन पहले सुना, यस, No. Yes, Dhruv Mehta. Around 4-5 days earlier, there was something happened in a Jalandhar due to where the transport routes, these were diverted because of the agitation by the farmers. Agitation of farmers. So what issue they raised? They want to increase as a prices of the sugar cane. And kya compromise hua? 360 rupees. And what was the demand of the farmer? 400. Government has accepted a 360 rupees. 360 rupees. Then what will be their impact on a society? Hike in prices of sugar and jaggery. Uska impact padega. Theek hai na? So a farmer, when we are talking about the point of view of the farmer, farmer needs as a different developmental goal. It needs as a more or an increase in a dash prices, which are set 1 year prior than production. Shantanu, can you answer? What we call to the such prices, which are set by the government of India in relation to the food production 1 year prior than its production. What we call to it? Fixed price? Yes. Mehul Bajaj. What term we are using for that prices, such prices which are set by the government of India, agriculture ministry 1 year prior, means that crop which will be harvested on October 2022, their prices are set in this year. On the basis of such prices, farmers, they will produce such crops which are more beneficial for them. What term we are using for it? Fixed price. Very good. Minimum support price, not the fixed price. Minimum support price. ठीक है? There is a unemployed which has living in a urban area. Unemployed living in a urban area. A person which has the unemployed living in a urban area. What will be their developmental goal, Himani? Get employed, regular job, either as a construction worker, sweeper, any kind of a job, at least for their survival. As opposite to this, a person, a young person, which is has belonged from the rich family, what will be their developmental goal? Very good. It will be joined up family business. It will neither to prefer to move towards away because it's also having as a source of the income. Example as our, so it will join as their family business. Very good. Another condition, sorry, this is as a first notion. Different people having the different developmental goals. Development for one, it may not development for the others. Development for one, it may not development for others. For example, the girls are struggling for equal status in society. Equal status in society. So equal status, which will be given to the women in society, it is not equivalent to the boys, which has varied from person to person. It has circumstantial or a situation based. So development for one may not be the development for others. Third aspect related to a development is a development for one. It may be the disastrous for the others. Disastrous for others. Can anybody quote any example? Construction of dams leads to the water disputes between the places. Any example? Narmada Bachao Andolan. Narmada Bachao Andolan. The construction of a Sardar Sarovar dam, it leads to the large number of tribals and the farmers to protest against of the government for construction of a Sardar Sarovar dam. What demand they raised, Mehul? Which demand raised by the activist under the Narmada Bachao Andolan? Settle kar lo kya? Kya settle karna hai? No. When the government has constructed the dams, it has given as a proper compensation to the people, even those people which are displaced from their own areas also. Aapko ek example di thi last week. Yahan aapne example diya hai, jaise Azampur, it has developed as a domestic airways base. Earlier, it was as a defense base because of extension of a Azampur Air Force Station. 48 acres of agriculture land occupied under the runway. Uske liye jo agriculture fields, farmers, these were benefited to the proper compensation. when the roads are widened by the National Highways Authority of India, it has given the compensation to the people. Jiski shops us roadways ke andar aaye. Expansion of a roadways as a 4 lanes, 6 lanes. हमें गवर्नमेंट देती है ना कंपनसेशन तो मिल रहा है बट इन अ नर्मदा बचाओ आंदोलन फार्मर्स आर स्ट्रगल्ड फॉर दे आर स्ट्रगलिंग फॉर द नो नो इन नर्मदा बचाओ आंदोलन ट्राइबल्स एंड द फार्मर्स दे आर प्रोटेस्टिंग टू प्रोक्योर देयर राइट्स ऑफ वो तो पहले ही हो रही है यस ऑनलाइन ऑफलाइन स्टूडेंट्स विदड्रॉ देयर अपॉर्चुनिटी Now online, who's ready to answer? Narmada Bachao Andolan, tribals and the farmers protesting to procure their rights of? Very good, water. Construction of a dam supplied water to the cotton textile industries of Gujarat and Maharashtra. That water, it can be as a use for a agricultural purposes because Narmada is a seasonal river. If that water, their water, it has given to the cotton excess, how can the farmers, they will survive? Same as Tehri Dam construction, it leads to the water dispute, SYL dispute, then the Kaveri water dispute in between of the, on the basis of a rivers where the government is doing the incentive, it has given the incentives to the people in a form of a development, but it doesn't mean that the such dams, it should not present in our country. They are the desire of a modern society. If the dams will not there, how can we sustain our industries? There the other substitutes are not there. Clear? Development for one, it may be disastrous for the others. Any example? Other example, MSP. MSP set by the government, farmers desired as a more MSP, minimum support price. After harvesting of a crop, if the crop, it will be sold at the amount of a 3,000 rupees per kg, per quintal as a wheat, means 30 rupees per kg. Farmer, it will be getting as an incentive. They can as makes their high living standard. But what about the such poorers, which can't afford such materials, 30 rupees per kg wheat? How can they will sustain? Clear? So government has tried to set the MSP as according to the both the sections, rich and the poorest both, to make as equilibrium, equal status. वो सबके लिए नहीं है ना अब जिसके पास कार्ड नहीं है फॉर एग्जाम्पल एक माइग्रेंट है माइग्रेंट विच इज कमिंग फ्रॉम द बिहार फ्रॉम द झारखंड फ्रॉम वेस्ट बंगाल दे आर नॉट हैविंग अ येलो दे आर नॉट अ येलो कार्ड होल्डर्स येलो कार्ड हैज गिवन टू द और एप्लीकेबल ऑन सच लोकेलिटीज वेयर दे आर लिविंग सो माइग्रेंट्स आर नॉट गेटिंग द सच अपॉर्चुनिटीज हाउ कैन दे विल सस्टेन नहीं राशन कार्ड तब बनेगा जब आप परमानेंट सेटलर हो उस एरिया ठीक है ना आपका आधार कार्ड बन रहा है आइडेंटिटी यूनिक आइडेंटिटी कार्ड बन रहा है क्यों बन रहा है आपके उस एड्रेस पे बन रहा है जहां से आप बिलोंग करते हैं सो सर्विसेज फैसिलिटीज उस एरिया के लिए सेपरेट बनती है ना कि इनके लिए ठीक है ना फिर दे आर नॉट बेनिफिशियल अंडर द सच स्कीम्स वो राशन शॉप से सामान नहीं ले सकते इट हैज ओनली एप्लीकेबल टू द सच विच आर लिविंग इन पंजाब इन जलंधर ठीक है येलो ब्लू हाँ जी रेड पता नहीं आई डोंट क्या होता है वैसे ठीक थैंक यू कैलकुलेट द पर कैपिटा इनकम या ढींगरा क्लियरली बताना पर कैपिटा इनकम एवरेज इनकम औसत आय प्रति व्यक्ति आय पर कैपिटा इनकम हैज कैलकुलेटेड थ्रू द मेथड ऑफ Yes, clearly. J.R. Dhingra. Average income over total income. Yes, you. Meeting? Kiski? Meeting hogi. Ye uske baad calculation kaise hogi? Meeting hogi government ki. Formula. Yes, formula. Kehte meeting hoti, meeting mein decide kiya jata. Government has not decided. Data collected from the individuals. Which has analyzed and then they set as a this much of per capita income has present. Bache average means the when the total number of the individuals, sum of a total individuals divided by the total number, through which we can calculate average. Mean arithmetic mean yaad hoga aapko. summation f divided by the n. सॉरी मैथ्स में पढ़ा हुआ आपने, एवरेज है ना, एवरेज मीन्स अ टोटल इनकम अर्न फ्रॉम प्राइमरी सेकेंडरी टर्शियरी डिवाइडेड बाय द टोटल पॉपुलेशन, टोटल पॉपुलेशन थ्रू विच वी कैन कैलकुलेट एज पर कैपिटल इनकम, एवरेज इनकम. तो एवरेज इनकम इज अ लोअर एज कंपेयर टू द वर्ल्ड बैंक क्लासिफिकेशन. इंडिया लाइज इन अंडर डेवलप्ड नेशंस, बट वेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट एच डी आई रिपोर्ट, ह्यूमन डेवलपमेंट इंडेक्स रिपोर्ट, which was published by the UNDP department, United Nations Development Program, United Nations Development Program, which follows as a two criteria, not only as a economic, it used as social criteria, health status and literacy. Health status and literacy, what it means a health, Shantanu? What is a health? Physical health, mental health. Oh, are you consider you are healthy? No. You are not feeling healthy. What happened to you? Yes, Simanpreet ka. According to Simanpreet, health is a not clear. Physically and mentally fit. Very good, Jaya Dhingra. Health is a state in which a person is physically, mentally, and socially sound. Socially sound. That person is considered a healthy. Clear? Health has generally studied through the three aspects. Three aspects are covered under the health. First, life expectancy. Life expectancy. Yes, Shivansh, you are correct. Condition when a person is physically, mentally, and socially active. So health has generally studied through the three aspects. First, life expectancy. The average age spent by the every individual. If the life expectancy is less than 50 years, expected life of an individual is less than 50 years, means a life security has not present in a country. In India, the life expectancy is 59 years. Average person living as a 59 years. So many are there which are crossing the age of 90 years, but last section of a population is there which die under age of 30 to 40 years. It's a average figure 59 per rupee year. Okay? Life expectancy. Second, infant mortality rate. Let me check. Infant mortality rate. Dekh lenge. Infant mortality rate means those number of kids which are die under age group of 1 year. Why the children they are die under the age group of 1 year? Because of a malnutrition. Very good. Proper nutritious food has not given to them. Lack of awareness. Lack of awareness. Mothers are not properly aware about their health and hygiene. That's why the kids, they are die under age group of 0 to 1 year. Infant mortality rate. Clear? Death of individuals under age group of 1 year. And next is the death rate. What's the death rate? Death rate, last year you read about it. Last year again read. Number of? Per year. Per thousand. Per thousand, kuch aaya again? Per thousand people in a year. Yes, you. Just leave. Per thousand people. So total numbers of the deaths as compared to the 1,000 live births in a given period of time. Period is a 10 years. In per thousand live births in a given period. 10 साल के अंदर एज एन एवरेज फिगर टोटल नंबर ऑफ हाउ मेनी नंबर ऑफ पीपल दीज आर डाई एज कंपेयर टू द 1000 लाइव बर्थ्स जो बच गए. 1000 लाइव बर्थ्स के कंपैरेटिवली कितने लोगों की डेथ हुई है, दिस इज अ डेथ रेट. एट द टाइम ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंस अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ पीपल दीज वर डाई ड्यू टू द पुअर मेडिकल फैसिलिटीज. सिंस लास्ट 70 इयर्स मेडिकल फैसिलिटीज इंप्रूव, देयर इंपैक्ट इट वॉज विजुअलाइज थ्रू द स्मॉल साइजेस ऑफ द फैमिलीज. Those families which possessed 10 to 15 kids at the time of independence, now that such families are having as a 1 to 2 kids. Parents earlier not bothered about the conditions, facilities, but now presently they are caring. Clear? Health status has improving since last 74 years of Indian independence. Clear? Haan ji? 2000? Haan. Inhone kaha corona ke baad kya? अभी तक डाटा नहीं आया, मैंने गिवन पीरियड का, गिवन पीरियड इज अ सेंसस ईयर्स 10 इयर्स, लास्ट टाइम सेंसस हेल्ड इन 2011, अभी आपका कोरोना जो लास्ट ईयर आया 2020 में, उसके बाद 2021 चल रहा है, अभी डाटा कलेक्ट नहीं हुआ, रिपोर्ट एनालाइज होगी, देन मैं कुछ कह सकता हूँ। मैं अभी भी 2011 का डाटा यूज करूंगा, ठीक है ना। एंड योर बुक्स दे आर फॉलोइंग एज अ डाटा ऑफ 2001 सेंसस, बिकॉज आफ्टर 2003 द बुक्स, सीबीएसई बुक्स नॉट एडिटेड, रीप्रिंट हुई है, एडिट नहीं हुई। एडिट होना, हाँ यस, अब आएगा। एट